Hello everyone. So this session is regarding the JMeter tutorial for those who are really interested to work in the performance testing and load testing environment. So JMeter is a very important part or important application to perform the performance or load testing or any web-based service, web-based application or mobile application as well. So whenever we are working with the JMeter or performance testing, the very important part, so it is a performance testing or load testing in that environment. So basically when we are working with the any application or web-based application or website, so before launching any application, performance will definitely matter to the product owner or to the end user. So when we are working with any website like google.com or facebook.com and multiple users are interacting at the same time for the same feature, so that will include into performance. So how the application will behave when the several users are logging at the same time or using the same feature, so application or that module, how it will behave, that is called as performance testing for that software. So software performance testing is a type of non-functional testing in which the performance of the application is evaluated under expected or higher load. So expected, it means if I am expecting that application to be used by only 500 user at the same time, and at the actual time the user using for that application is more than that, then the application performance testing introduced in this. So how the application will behave when several users are interacting at the same time. So performance testing is carried out to measure the different performance attributes of the system, like its response time, reliability, response uses, scalability, stability under variety of load condition, etc. So why do we need that performance test? As we have discussed, if I am expecting to interact 500 user for my application and that number is exceed at the actual time, then definitely we need the performance testing. So before launching of any application, how that application will behave, so we need to test on by using performance testing. So there are several types of performance testing introduced. You can call as scalability testing, stress testing, load testing, volume testing as well. So these are the main features we have to perform for our application. So load testing, we are continuously providing multiple loads at the login page, or if I am working with any setup box, any consumer durable devices, so we have to provide the extra load on that. So sometimes on setup box the user or the tester will provide in the extra load at the point of tuner, on the tuner. Stress means continuously performing same task on the network or program or data feature. Now so let's begin with the JMeter tool, because we are not here for the performance testing, we are here for the JMeter tool. So the starting point of the Apache JMeter is pure Java open source tool, which was first developed by Stefano Mazzocchi of the Apache Software Foundation, designed to load test functional behavior and measure its performance. So how the application will perform, that will be tested by JMeter. So I have already launched my application. You can see this is the this is a UI of that Apache JMeter. Here is the file, edit, search, run option, and help option available. So if you want to create your test plan, you can create it from here. So this is all about its UI. If you want to run it, you skip, so you can start running on that. And there the different setting as well, save and search option also, file, if you want to open any file or merge it, that you can also do that. So if I want to write any script on that, so I can write it from here. So if I want to test my google.com for 500 user or for 700 user, so it is not possible to gather 500 or 700 system with a actual person. So we can do it by using JMeter. So I can provide it in the test plan if I want to test that tool in for 500 or 700 users. So I have to mention here the thread either 500 or 700. So what is the advantage of JMeter? So JMeter is an open source license tool. It does not require any additional charges. It's a free of cost. So that allows developer use the source code for the development as well. It's friendly UI. You can see it's very simple UI. There is a no complexity, anything not available for here. Platform independent, that is a very important part. JMeter is a 100% pure Java desktop application, so it can run on multiple platforms. So you can you have already know that that Java is a platform independent language, so that script will definitely work in other system as well. Full multi-threading framework means it's a very multi-threaded. JMeter allows concurrent or simultaneous sampling of different functions by a separate thread group. You have the test result is available in visual format like chart, table, tree, different charts are also available. After running, you can view your result in a pie chart also wherever you want. So you can use it in any format, you can see your output. Installation is very easy. You just copy and run that bat file to run JMeter. No installation needed for this application. You can directly download it, save it to your folder, and from there you can double click and launch it. Highly extensible, you can write your own test. JMeter also supports visualization plugins, allow you to extend your testing. Multiple testing strategy. JMeter supports many testing strategies such as load testing, functional testing, performance as well. So you can perform whatever action you required, you can do it by using JMeter. Even you can do it functional testing as well. Simulation. JMeter can simulate multiple users with concurrent threads, create a heavy load against web application under test. JMeter supports multi protocol like HTTP, JDBC, LDAP, SOAP, JMS and FTP, these are supported by JMeter. And you have very important feature available, you can record your script as well for future reference. Script test, JMeter can be integrated with the bean shell and Selenium for automated testing. So how does JMeter work? The basic flow of JMeter are, you can see this, it's a very simple UI, and you can wherever you want, so you can use it. If you want to create any test plan, so I am creating here as a test plan, this is my first part. So run thread groups and add. So if I want to add it, I can directly add it, any user defined variables or thread wherever you want. Run thread groups, functional test mode, I can always do that by using this. So if I want to create any workbench, then also I can do that after right and clicking. If I want to add any thread group, then also I can do that. So number of threads, if you want to do it for a 500 user, so you can directly provide it by using this option. So you can add your threads as well. So this is about the performance. So it will have the flow is like you are creating a request, and that is targeting the server. Server responds to the and save all the response in JMeter. Collect and calculate statical information, you can also call as that visualized content. So you can see your outputs in chart, pie chart or line graph as well. So that is a very important part to see your result as well. So this is all about introduction and uses of JMeter. In next session we will see about its installation and how to use that application in detail. Thank you, hope you like it. If you have any queries or comments, please provide me in the comment box so that I will report on it. And please be like and subscribe my channel for the latest update. Thank you.